unreadable.
You can't.
We've got civilians
at any station. Transmitting the blind.
All stations. Go to the back.
7001, request big rep. What's happening out there? CP-21, acknowledge. Over. Major Cormac, we need a sit rep immediately. Confirm that.
We got movement on TRP 3 and 5. Confirmed changes on those cargo ships. They're attacking the fleet. It'll be a massive...
At ease, Lieutenant! How many assets do I still have active in the area?
Scanning.
Stand by.
Connecting you now.
All signal teams, radio check.
Sentinel 2-2, radio check. Charlie Lima.
Sentinel 2-1, loud and clear.
So what the fuck are we supposed to do now?
Solid copy. Descend and hold position at the carrier. I'm en route.
Jesus.
Alice is trying to take control of the carrier's weapon systems. We need to get jammers on those rail guns and buy our technicians some time.
We've got enemy troops all over the carrier.
They're gonna try and take the ship's bridge. Let's move.
We won't let them get away with this. Contact by the jet!
Get to the railgun and take the jammer!
jammer.
Get that jammer in place!
Boost numbers incoming!
Jammer is set! One more to... Get that jammer in place!
Boost numbers incoming!
Jammer is set!
Cool war to go!
One coming from the west!
Jammer is set!
Your boosters. I don't need anyone breaking their neck. We need to get to the bridge. Power's out. Switch to night vision.
Contact!
Clear him out!
Atlas has taken the bridge. Arclight security is being compromised. They bypassed our jammers.
We have to break through to the other side of the hangar deck!
Thank you.
We have to break through to the other side of the hangar deck! The door!
Those cargo ships are tearing up the fleet. We just lost another boat.
We're almost at the bridge!
Move it!
authorization to engage Arclight. Security code Alpha Zulu Tango 997.
Authorization granted, Sentinel 1. Put the hurt on him, soldier. We can't afford to lose another ship.
Contact. Copy that.
Target down!
Okay, linking in. I need you to target for me, Mitchell. Get on that terminal. Target that cargo ship. Stick in the cargo ship, Mitchell. Second ship.
And destroyed. Good work, team.
Copy that, Kingpin.
Fucking hell. There's no turning back from this.
What happens next?
Next? Irons just murdered thousands of innocent people on U.S. soil. Next? We hunt them down. And we bury them.